Vanessa, just into our newsroom, police say two people are dead and another is hurt after a shooting in West Palm Beach.
It happened around 10:30 on Meadowbrook Drive, right off Belvedere Road. Police say the gunman shot a woman and a man before turning the gun on himself. Now, the woman and the gunman died from their injuries. However, we know that man is recovering in the hospital right now. Police say they're still investigating. This is all a very active scene. We're going to keep you updated throughout the morning.